mean, in America, anyway.
Occasionally, there are some members of the audience who don't find it funny, and therefore they paid money, therefore they get upset, yeah. What am I supposed to do when half the people are going, that was great, and the other half are going, you're evil. Is it my job to go into their lives and try and please them? I actually had a woman say, why can't you do things that appeal to everyone? That's impossible. What a burden. No one's done that yet. That will be a challenge. I will please all people. And I also got, someone made a comment at the club going, we don't come to comedy to think. Gee, where do you go to think? I'll meet you there. We don't have to do this here.
Isn't there a sort of halfway between?
But my way is halfway between. I mean, this is a nightclub, and, these are adults. And what do you expect? What you're going to see on TV? No, this isn't TV live. And also, it's my show.
Yes.
What am I supposed to do? Change my own outlook and my beliefs to be what to them? I try to talk to the audience the same way I talk to my friends, to take away the artifice of show business and actually have a feeling of a conversation going on. If some of the audience gets offended, then they're saying to me, I don't want to be your friend. And that's fine.
But what's your background? Where do you come from?
I come from a Southern Baptist household. Does that
like,
make sense?
What does your mom and dad think?
They don't like it at all.
They don't?
No.
And it's offensive.
Would you mind them coming to see it?
No, they come to see me all the time. They don't get it, you know. My dad, Bill, do you have to use the F word in your act? Bob Hope doesn't need to use the F word in his act. Yeah, well, Dad, Bob Hope doesn't play the dives I play.
Yeah, right. So you don't so much give them what they want, you give them what you want.
Sure. I you know why? Because I honestly believe that we're all the same. And I think to go, well, I'll give them what they want is very condescending. And I don't try to condescend to people, you know? And that's why I treat them like my friends. And I guess that's a shocking way to behave in this world for some people.
That's admirable, actually.
For some people. But I don't sit there and go, well, you are all a bunch of idiots, so I will do things I don't believe in to amuse you.
But they want to be entertained, don't they? Well, I mean, they want to
when
laugh.
When did thinking not become entertaining?
Think. They don't want to think.
Yeah, they don't want to think. What
no,
am I supposed to do?
Laugh.
Am I supposed to go out and tickle them individually? We have to express an idea here.
Well, this is why we want to put something on TV that does question these... Where one draws the line. What is
there are no
acceptable
lines.
And what?
There are no lines. I say erase all the lines.
Yes, but that's what our program is all about.
Well, it's not very well to say that, but it's not the,
it's where you can draw the line.
Can I recommend some jugglers?